If the dreams are not allowed, if the dreams are made fun of, growth is not possible. The whole effort I am trying to do in my training is not to make fun of dreams, but helping them to take responsibility. I always insist on helping people take responsibility for their dream. Dreaming itself should not be stopped or deprived. I tell you, when you dream, cosmos dreams through you. It yearns for you to become reality.